You sense him in there?
He has to fight, Carl. We can't help him anymore. He has to fight.
He will.
What's wrong?
I'm okay. The bad, I'm still working through it.
How did you do that?
I don't know. These new changes, they always happen when I'm afraid. It's like my ability to change is locked behind a door. And fear. Fear cracks it open for a brief moment. And it just slams shut again. When it happens, when I start to change, it feels like I'm dying. And I know I can do more. I can be more. I just don't want it to always be this way.
My whole life, I thought it was hate that gave me power. Like my father.
You're nothing like him.
I know that. But I know that because when it came time for me to face him, it wasn't hate that gave me power. It was love for you, for Dick. Corey, I wouldn't let him hurt you because I loved you and that gave me all the strength I could possibly need. It unlocked everything for me. Here, close your eyes. Trust me. Dick's body, you felt so much pain. But then you saw the bats, and you knew you had to join them. They found you because they knew you loved Dick Grayson. You have everything you need.
Something is happening.